Here now.
Now I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
Ah!
Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I'd make. Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. No one must ever know that I was your mate. Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll. The more the merrier.
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable. Jack's trail of death continues. Ugh.
traitor!
More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You will like your prize, but you must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry.
Ah!
There is a that's useless. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our I think I may faint. You think you can kill me, that don't make me laugh. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our crew. But I am here now. I will tear into orbit and shit at this ship.
No use. I need to try a different approach.
We shall be pure again. Yes. You are boring, Miss Fry. Shall be pure again. And we shall rule. This is my time now. Jacobs is done. You must choose. The people must fear us, and you know it. I've seen you wield your tools of terror. You're just like... Jacob thought he could hide from me too. Try something else, perhaps. Pathetic. Do you see the truth, your brother? You're not. Are we not the same, you and I? Put your feeble choice away now. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our crew. That's useless. But I am here now. I will tear into all sickness, all the rot and shit of this city, and rip it out. We shall be pure again. The assassins shall rise, and we shall rule. This is my time now. Jacobs is done, and you must choose. The people must fear us, and you know it. Come out, sister. Join Jack. Still think you can. Cowering in the shadows, Miss Fry. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? I lose patience with your child's play. Jacob thought he could hide from me too. As cowardly and inept as your twin. Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. You think you can kill me that way?
hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? I've seen you wield your tool just like. You see, your brother did not. Are we not the same, you and I? Cowering in the shadow, Miss Fry. Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. I lose patience with your child's play. Jacob thought he could hide from you too. Come out, sister. Join Jack. As cowardly and inept as your twin. Still.
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! Kill that madwoman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death, but nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the creed!
Show me your monster assassin! These lands need slaughtering! You are weak, assassin! A relic just like your precious creed. I will haunt them through time. I'll feed men's fear until it breaks them.
Make a monster of me!
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack.
You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.